Good morning, Pioneers! Today is Thursday, September 19th, 2019. Today is National Hug Your Boss Day, so all you pilots who work those long 20-plus hours a week, make sure to give your manager a nice big hug.
Today's pilot goes to Ariana Arevalo for passing her driver's test this week.
Keep up the great work, Ariana, and don't forget to keep your eyes on the road.
And don't text and drive. Definitely not good for you. It can wait. On this day in history, Governor Lord Glasgow signed a new electoral act into law, 20 years before America.
As a result of this, women had the right to vote in parliamentary election in New Zealand.
A big step for achieving equality throughout the globe.
In news, a tiny molly fish named Molly, weighing at just 0.03 ounces, less than a gram, has been dubbed the smallest surgical patient in UK history. The fish was rushed to the hospital after the owners noticed a bump on its belly. The surgeons were able to successfully remove the tumor, and Molly is making a great recovery.
Good for Molly.
Also, Pios, today is Throwback Thursday. Today's throwback is currently sitting in Mr. Omedo's fourth period photography class. He's in 12th grade, likes to wear Thrasher, get good grades, and his favorite class is Intro to Functions. Pios, stay tuned at the end of the show to find out who it is. Well, I'm Jesus.
And I'm Elena.
And this is the Pioneer Press Daily Edition.
If you didn't already know, today you should be covering yourself in your coziest blanket for Spirit Week.
But if you still want to participate, then wear blue for tomorrow. And seniors, don't forget to wear your crowns.
Piles, come out to today's NTA and play the blanket obstacle course to rack up class points.
So far, freshmen have 6.
Sophomores have 19.
Juniors have 19.
And seniors have 21.
Keep up the great work, Piles. Piles, Homecoming King will be announced at tomorrow's assembly. Homecoming King nominees for this year are Larry Palma,
Amir Hassan,
Luis Altamiero,
Ali Asalim,
and Derek Dang.
Wait, what about our homecoming queen?
Well, the queen will be announced at the football game tomorrow. Today, this year's nominees are Evelyn Alvarez,
Angelica Campos,
Hannah Ramirez,
Yvette Anguiano,
and Sophia Gross. Attention Key Club members. Today's Key Club meeting has been canceled. Be sure to show up next time.
Well, now it's time for everyone's favorite part of the show.
#PioPress.
Steven, roll it. Sending that in, Piles. We love seeing all your pictures.
And in sports today, girls tennis will take on Oxford at our own tennis courts. Good luck out there, girls.
We wish you the best of luck.
Also, there is a girls volleyball game today, which is also home. Make sure to go support our girls.
Piles, the homecoming game is tomorrow at Handel Stadium at 7. It is free with ASB and $10 without. The homecoming queen will be revealed during halftime, and don't forget, it's blue out. Go Big Blue.
Go Big Blue. Well, that's all we have for today, Piles.
Make sure to follow us on all your favorite social media platforms using @ThePilePress.
Keep hashtagging your photo using #PilePress.
If you'd like to be featured on our show as a way back, throwback, or flashback.
Or if you want to give a pie out to a club, sport, athlete, scholar, friend, or teacher, please let us know. Before we leave, let's reveal today's throwback. Today's throwback is... Jose Ariano. In 10 years, Jose sees himself as a lawyer cruising down in a Mercedes-Benz. That's all we have for today, Piles. Make sure you have a terrific,
triumphant,
thrilling,
thrively
Thursday. And we'll see you all next time.
Press on, Piles!
Show some respect, boy, genuflect down on one knee. Now try your best to stay calm. Brush up your Friday salon. Then come and meet a spectacular coterie.